that people use to where they can play multiplayer. I've never tried it, so I don't know if you get two cars or if you get one car or somebody can race in the car. Somebody races maybe in Flattari's car. I mean, that would be an option, I suppose. His car is just a straight dragster, though. It has a lot of power to it and very little traction when you're on the dirt. Well, at least I know what the problem is now. Oh no, everybody's alive again. Oh no, that means the green machine is alive again. To keep my eyes out on that guy now. So the rocker shaft. Oh man. Well, at least I don't have to pull the pistons. Seriously? The dude just walked into the van and then hold on a second. He just walked into the van, act like he got hit. Seriously? Okay. Alright, well, you just lay down there and take a nap, good sir, because you're still there when I get back. I may run you over. Just a warning. So the rocker shaft. Man. At least I know pretty much what I gotta take apart to get to it. I just think, so if you guys put all that stuff back together, at least I don't have to tear the entire engine apart like I did last time. That's where we get there. I wonder how the rocker shaft got damaged though, because I have not installed it since I took it all apart. I'm trying to remember if the pistons bolt around the rocker shaft or not. I think they do. And if that's the case, I gotta rip the entire engine apart. I hope not. That could have been how I damaged the rocker shaft, because I had the piston installed and then installed the rocker shaft. I wonder if that's a possibility. Oh gosh. That part always scared me. I've fallen down in there before and it just kills you. There's essentially no cushion. Just straight death. Oh my gosh! How did that happen? Alright. That was weird. Okay. That's down the road, dude. Ah, there's the green car. Running me off the road. Go get hit by a train, dude. That was actually quite nice not having to worry about you being on the road. Yeah, see the frames dropping again on that side. It's gotta be the internet, I bet. And the one hotel has a single internet for everybody that's staying here, so
It doesn't surprise me that it's glitching out as bad as it is. Oh my goodness. I'm just kind of watching it. It's doing really bad. I'm sorry about that. Hoping by putting on like a 30 some second delay that it would help buffer it out so it wouldn't be so bad. I don't think it's been doing that this whole time, unless there's more people trying to get online now. I don't carry a stream schedule right now. Fact of the matter is, I got a lot of things going on behind the scenes right now with me, so there's either a chance, like this week I'm gonna be trying to stream almost every night, because like I said, I'm out on training right now, so I'm doing classes essentially during the day, but in the evenings I'm just here in the hotel by myself, so I'll probably be playing a decent amount this week. Now when it comes to next week, there's a good chance I probably won't be on at all, depending on information that I receive this week, because I either may or may not be leaving my family for 6 months. So, long story short, without too many details, if I have to leave my family, I'm going to be pretty much spending 99.9% of all my time with my family. And if I'm not leaving my family, then I typically try to stream on weekends. Sometimes Friday nights is when I try to stream, but it doesn't always happen because I am a father of two, so I have kids and I'm married, so it's a little it can get a little chaotic, to say the least. Alright, so to yank this rocker shaft, I gotta get the pump assembly back off. Get this back off, pull these out, and I've got to remove this guy. That's what was keeping me from removing it last time, so I should be able to do this in the car. So let us find the toolkit. Uh-oh. I think I left it down here, actually. Nope. Where's my toolkit? I have a toolkit. There's a toolkit. Alright, I do not recall which size it is, but we shall see. Let's see if we'll loosen these up. I need a screwdriver to loosen the alternator back up. Do you have a stream schedule? Nope, same question as before. I wish I could keep a regular schedule. My life just doesn't account for regularities. It's more irregular than it is regular. Grab it. There we go. Probably shouldn't throw parts. It's probably bad for them. Alright, let's see, what else do I need to take off? I need to take that guy off. That's a lot bigger of a... I don't think it's that big, but... maybe it is that big. Not sure if the radiator hose is getting in the way. No, it's not getting in the way. Sweet. Alright, so then I should just be able to remove. I gotta pull the pump assembly off too, that's right. Aww. Now look at all my. All my fluid's gonna go. It is what it is. Let's not unscrew anything that is not needed. Ah, it's getting choppy again over there. I'm sorry, guys. I know how annoying it can be trying to watch. And it's getting all choppy and. I wish there was something I could do about it. Oh, sweet. Wasn't sure if I had them all or not. Alright. And we'll take the chain off. Oh, it fell down there somewhere. What is that size? Nope. Most of the game is called the Nope game. Try a tool. And don't work. Try another tool. There we go. I just got all that timed up good too. Alright. Get a lot smaller. Not that one. Not that one. I don't think it's the smallest one, but it could be. It very well could. Oh, it is. It is the smallest one. Alright. Don't know where it went. So this is supposedly broke. Alright, he said it said rocker shaft. That's the camshaft. Oh, fuddy duddy. I pulled the wrong part. Shoot. Luckily, I think I'm in the right direction. Anyway, there was timing chain. That is not the broken part. The rocker shaft is the. Oh, man. That means. So the rocker shaft is that guy? That's, this is crankshaft. The rocker shaft. Rocker shaft. What? I want to say it's what the piston's hooked to. Oh no. I think I gotta tear the whole engine apart to get to that. Oh, I fell. I need to push that forward a little bit more. See if I got the part to break off. No, not punching here, pushing here. All right. I think this guy. That's got to be the rocker shaft, which is exactly what the piston's hooked to. Oh no. Yeah, I totally went for the wrong part. I was going for the camshaft, not the rocker shaft. And I think we're gonna have to pull the engine. Oh, I don't want to pull the engine. I don't know if I'm gonna have a choice not to. Because that attaches from the bottom. I mean, I guess. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Let's not jump to conclusions first. Let's try. Let's see. How do you. Let's see. It's a butterfly nut. So nothing like these tools aren't gonna loosen that. They shouldn't loosen that. Is it a screwdriver, maybe? None of this should work technically. You should be able to just use your hand. Oh, my guy's hungry. Luckily, I just went to the store and got a whole bunch of food. Unlucky is I have a lot of work to do. None of this should work. How the heck do you get the air filter off? I tried just right clicking it. That don't work. You just hold your mouse on it? No. Can't just right click it. How the heck did the air filter come off? Oh my gosh, yes, I'll go get some water and I'll get some food before my guy dies. It should be very easy. It's a butterfly nut. It's not. Like in real life, you just untwist the dang thing. And just put the mouse on it, doesn't do anything. That tool shouldn't do anything. And it doesn't. This shouldn't do anything. And it doesn't. I mean, you could technically use a spanner. It's not exactly the right tool to use, but. I mean, all technicalities. If it's that stuck. my goodness. Why? I should just be able to right click it. Nothing works. Oh. Alright. Well, air filter. I guess you're just gonna end up staying there. I was gonna have to work around you. I've already wasted too much time and effort trying to get you off there. All my oil now. Why is it making noise? Take it off as an assembly. That probably wasn't supposed to come off yet because the manifold was still connected. Let's just loosen those up. Yeah, alright, that works. Is that broken? Yeah, probably not. Alright. Oh, come on. Can I see into it? Gotta get these out. Might be able to do this without. Come on. Let me in there again. Come on. Let me in. Please. Why can't I see inside? Oh, because my guy quit reaching. There we go. Never mind. Use your air. Sure, I'm gonna be able to pull these out. I have a pull. Oh, I was trying not to take those off. Block, 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 block. I can't select it if it just says block. You just say piston. Can I look? I can look through the block. Stop it. I don't think it's gonna work inside. Shoot. I can't select. I think that only sees the block. It won't see the pistons. Because the pistons are a part of the block right now. Shoot. Any ideas out there? Because I think my only option is to remove the engine block again so I can get down there to it and reassemble everything correctly again. I don't know what else to do. It's the only thing I can think of. Oh my goodness, why do I keep pushing the car? It's the only thing I can think of to do is to remove the engine block and pull that all out. Yeah, it's the only thing I can think of. Yep. I can't get it to see it as anything but the block. I have to pull it. I don't think I have an option. Why is that hose just hanging there? Yeah, I'm probably just gonna have to disassemble this whole thing. That's gonna be fun. That's gonna be next time. I think I'm done with this tonight. With tonight's frustration episode, I'm gonna have to re-disconnect all of this stuff. I'm gonna have to pull everything back out, pull the engine block back out, put it in the stand so I can take off the oil pan. Get the oil pan off so I can get underneath the engine block so I can loosen the clamps. Yeah, this is gonna be a job. It's gonna be a long episode. All right, let's go take care of some personal hygiene and everything else. What is this? So, oh yeah, that's my old suit, which I really should be using. Considering my current seat in there uses the harness, but the harness has to attach to. Whoops, did I do that? Perkele. Nope, not like that. Was it a hitchhike? No. I've completely forgotten how to unhitchhike. Alright, hold on. Player controls. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, go away. There we go. That would be the button. Alright, well, let's go finish cleaning my guy up. It's been a nice session. It's been a long session. That Let's see. Thirst. A little bit of hunger. So we'll take care of the thirst. Good there. Sweet. Well, I thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight. I need to finish getting my stuff ready for class in the morning. Make sure I'm good to go there. Which I got too much left to do. But it was a good fun night. I plan on being back here again tomorrow night. Probably around the same time frame. If you subscribe to me, you'll see it on there. Hopefully the internets will be working a lot better. I can only hope, because it's not mine, and I'm the cheap offer in the hotels. So, hopefully the internet will improve, and it will be a better stream for you guys. If not, I am going to be uploading these episodes to YouTube. So you can look me up there on YouTube, GamerDan, as well. In either case, please subscribe, like, comments, come out and join me anytime, hang out. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Bye.